still alive?
This is exactly how it happened 3 years ago. The battle is starting again.
It's coming!
There is no way to avoid your fate, James. The House of the Dead 4.
Our backup hasn't arrived yet.
Might be a terrorist attack. Keep your eyes open.
Think this could take the door down?
The ground's shaking. What the heck is going on outside?
What's that sound? Our backup?
It can't be.
Well, those are all the weapons I can find.
What the thing do they do when they're
coming? Incoming!
Thank you.
battle is starting again.
Is this your first time here?
Yeah, there's something I need to look into. I can't shake the feeling that things didn't end like we thought 3 years ago.
I'll help however I can, James. It's an honor to work with you. Hard to believe we're underground, huh? There's also a complex series of sewers down here.
What the heck is going on outside?
There's an area under construction up ahead. We'll be able to get to the surface through there.
Looks like we're gonna have company.
Use this power.
Have you ever thought about the future? What will happen to the world if humans continue to breed? Don't you see? Humans have set themselves upon the path to inevitable. It's broken.
I think we can head through here.
Looks like we've ended up in the subway system. That's the station up ahead.
Let's go.
Well, at least we're getting...
This way too. And I've got no response in the way.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Hey, you all right?
That was close.
Where are you?
Increasing wars and famines, diseases of unknown origin, increasingly frequent natural disasters. Don't you find it odd, a bit coincidental? Has anyone even noticed? Must we send...
Where'd everyone go?
Let's just hope they all manage to evacuate.
Hope? So you really think there's still hope?
Yeah, there's no turning back.
Looks like we can get out here.
Should be able to see the city up ahead.
This is it.
Oh my God.
No, I scan.
time, humans broke the natural harmony of the world. They came to know greed like no other species. They gave no thought to what their rampant...
Kate, don't give up hope.
To my dear AMS agents, everything's set.
I knew you were behind this!
There's something else we must do. I think I have an idea where to start. Let's go!
What the heck is Goldman up to?
Thank you.
but you failed the test. James!
Don't worry about me.
Earth has evolved in a way so that it naturally regulates the population of any given species. Humans were once subject to this system, regardless of whether or not they knew it. Pandora's box.
James, are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just remembered. It all started back in the year 2000. Let's go. We must finish this once.
Thank you.
Please! What are
this you- is our last hope. This will stop it. Kate, don't give up hope.
James, what should I do?
Ah, yes, there is one thing I forgot. The human race has not been eliminated. Travel north. Hope is...